All right, guys, we're back. As you can see, the window's installed. We have all the cuttings on the side of it. We also have the sponge on the side here that's concealed on the underside between the tile and the flashing system that you've seen previously. As the window is here, we can just seal the back part up there because we removed and we cut that back flashing at the back. So that will seal up. But as the window here is 100% watertight, if it should rain, which is highly unlikely that it will because we're having an absolutely scorcher today here in Cape Town. If it should rain, this window as is 100% watertight. That's the one disadvantage of making use of mechanical flashing systems. It just helps, especially when you're under pressure and you know, weather is a problem. So I'll be continuing this video down to the bottom. We've cut the hole in the ceiling and we're preparing to do the light shaft on the side. The board leads up to that groove. So we'll go down from here and we'll have a look as to what's happening inside. So you guys can go with me.